class student. Today we will discuss about the measurement of length. What about length? In length it can come height of any object, breadth of any object. Okay, we will learn about the measurement of length. We know the unit of the measurement of length. Already we have discussed about the three units, that is centimeter, meter, kilometer. There is one more unit we will discuss, that is millimeter. Okay, so these are the meter is the standard unit of length, and these are the multiples of meter only. Okay, millimeter, centimeter or kilometer. So today we will learn about these things. First of all, we used to measure the length with the help of ruler or a measuring tape. Okay, with the help of scale or measuring tape. We can measure any distance with the help of measuring tape. But the distance of any place is very large, and the unit we use to measure it, kilometer. And for the small length, we used to measure with the unit we use, millimeter or centimeter. Okay, so these all are same only. Today I will show you how. Only this is our scale. Okay, here it is. This is the scale of 30 centimeter. Here is the marking, it is given over there. This is a centimeter scale, and here it is written 1, that means 1 centimeter from here to here. This is the initial point 0, then from here to here it will be 2 centimeter, then 3, then 4, then 5, 6, 7 centimeter, 8 centimeter, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30. Okay, now children, you can see in your scale also each division, each centimeter, it is divided into equal 10 division. Okay, so there is the small division, 10 division in between also, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. Okay, each centimeter is divided into 10 equal division. I am showing you here only. With the lens I had made it big. Okay, this is the division from 0. Okay, this is the 1 centimeter. This is only 1 centimeter. And you can see in the scale, this 1 centimeter is divided into 10 equal division. Okay, understood? So here, this is 1 millimeter. Each division is equal to millimeter. Okay, 1 millimeter, then 2 millimeter, 2 division, then 2 millimeter, 3 division, then 3 millimeter, like that. So we can say that here 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. We can write or not? Because you can count from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 will be equal to 1 centimeter only. So we can say that 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. If we are saying that it is of 1 centimeter, this object is of 1 centimeter, that means we can say it is of 10 millimeter. Okay, like this. This is a small something. We can say it is of 3 centimeter. Okay, it is 3 centimeter. Then 3 centimeter means we can say 30 millimeter. Clear or not? Okay, because each divisor is equal to 10, 10, 10. So here it is 10 millimeter, 10 millimeter, 10 millimeter means 30 millimeter. 3 centimeter is equal to 30 millimeter. Like that only we use a conversation table to convert these units, one unit into the another unit. Okay. Millimeter square to 1 centimeter. Just now we have seen also. Similarly, 100 centimeter will be equal to 1 meter. Okay. This is a scale of 30 centimeter. Like that, when three scale I will combine together, more than three scale, then we can get 1 meter. So this board is approx of I think 1 to less than 1 meter. Okay, this board is also length of, we can say 1 meter or less than, little less than 1 meter. Otherwise, it is of 1 meter only. Okay, 1 meter. Okay, this length is equal to 1 meter. This length. So 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Now, thousand meter is equal to 1 kilometer. You can see how big unit is kilometer. More than three scale is equal to the 1 meter. We can see here, and like that, 100,000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. You can see how many scale we have to combine together for 1 kilometer. Such a big unit it is. Okay. We are using to measure a distance. So you have to learn this thing nicely. So you have to learn 10 millimeter, 1 centimeter, 100 centimeter, 1 meter, 1,000 meter, 1 kilometer. You write in a copy neatly and try to learn it. Okay. So now let's discuss some question here. First of all, what we have learned, let's revise. So that we can measure the length of any object with the help of ruler. Okay, so and this is the ruler. It helps to measure a given length in a centimeter. This ruler help to measure the given length in centimeter. Okay, and between two number there are 10 small marking and each is of 1 millimeter. You can see here. Every division is equally divided into 10 equal marking and 1 marking is equal to 1 millimeter. Then we have learned, you can see here, 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. Similarly, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter, okay? And then 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. It's okay? Now the, like that children, some examples here. This is the pencil. This pencil we will measure in centimeter. Okay, this we will measure in millimeter, centimeter, meter or kilometer, which will be good for us to measure. We can measure in kilometer, but it is very difficult. In decimal we have to write. So simply we are measuring this in a centimeter. You can see here, by here we are measuring this pencil and it is approx, it is, this pencil is coming approx 18 centimeter. Okay, so Here is the one question, which unit will be the best to represent the length or height of each object, okay? First of all, height of the car. You have seen the car? It is taller than me also. Isn't right? Yes. But little only, not very much. Little only, okay? So, here is the option is given. The height of the car, approximately only I am asking, not accurately, okay? Only the approximately, maybe it is equal to 5 meter. We can say it is equal to 5 meter. 5 meter means you can see this is 1 meter. Like that, there will be the 5 meter. Means here to here it is 1 meter, and like that you think 5 meter is such a wrong length, no? So 5 meter is a wrong option. Now next, it is 20 centimeter. You can see this is only 20 centimeter. From here to here it will be 20 centimeter. So height of the car is this much only? No. Maybe it is the height of a toy car, but actual car is not having the such a small height, okay, from here to here. Now next is 90 kilometer. My God, 90 kilometer, you can see that 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer, means 90,000 meter, and 1 meter is also only is equal to 100 centimeter. So no, it is also wrong option, okay. And the last option is 150 centimeter. Yes, that is the correct option. 150 centimeter means 1.5 meter. Height of the car is this much only, now it is just 1.5 meter. From ground to here it will be 1.5 meter. Okay. So correct option is 150 centimeter. Now the length of the iron. Here is the iron. We have to find the length of the iron. With the help of scale also you can see what is the length of the iron. Here it is approximately, this is coming 25 centimeter. So many option is here, which is nearby of it, you have to check. So first is 20 centimeter. Yes, 20 centimeter is near to 25 centimeter now. So my iron length is 25 centimeter. Maybe the other iron length is 20 centimeter. So first option is only correct, 20 centimeter. Second is given 240 meter, which is not correct. 240, such a big unit. No. 40 centimeter, no, not at all. 40 centimeter means this is 30 centimeter and then more than that. You have seen the length of iron of this much? No. And then 60 millimeter, so small, only 6 centimeter. 60 millimeter means 6 centimeter, this much only. We have not seen the iron of this much length also. So 20 centimeter is the right answer, okay? It is correct answer, correct option. Now length of the pencil, just now we have seen that this length of the pencil is coming 18 centimeter. So which is nearby? We can say the length of the centimeter is 10 centimeter. 5 meter, 5 meter is the wrong option. 5 meter is a big unit. Then 7 millimeter, no, not possible. 7 millimeter also. And 100 centimeter, no. So the length of the pencil is nearby to the 10 centimeter only. This is of 18 centimeter maybe. This much length of the pencil is also there. They are asking about this much length of the pencil. It is of 10 centimeter. Similarly, the length, height of the lollipop, it will be 10 centimeter only, like a pencil. Not, we can measure in 30 millimeter. 30 millimeter means 3 centimeter, very small. Then 30 meter is also very big, and 2 kilometer is very large, okay, large unit. So all the option is wrong. So children, now you understand, you have some concept of millimeter, centimeter, meter and kilometer. By this, we can do the fill in the blanks here. So here is the question. We have to fill the unit centimeter, meter and kilometer in the fill in the blanks, okay? So the height of newborn baby. You have seen the newborn baby of this much size only, now? You have seen this much size only newborn baby? So the height of the newborn baby is about 50 what? Centimeter, meter or kilometer? You can see just this is only 1 meter. Okay, this length of this board from here to here is 1 meter. And is the length of the baby is 15 meter? No, no, so big, my God. And it is not in kilometer also, because kilometer is more bigger unit than meter. So what will the option, correct option will be here? Centimeter. We will put centimeter. Okay. Now next, the length of the swimming pool is about 10. You have seen the swimming pool? Very big it is now. Then only we have to swim over there. Should be of more length. So it is not in centimeter. It is in meter. And it is not in kilometer also. So kilometer is also very big unit. So 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. You can imagine. Okay, 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. And 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Means so much, 100,000 centimeter is equal to 1 kilometer. So it is not kilometer also. So correct option is here, meter only, okay? So this, the distance of the Delhi to Mumbai is about, yes, it is a very large distance. We have to all time, the distance we used to measure in kilometer only, okay? So here will be the kilometer. The length of the baby bed is about 1 meter only, this much only length. So here it is, the option is meter is correct. So the length of the book is about, it will be 20 centimeter, not meter, not kilometer. Here it will be 26 centimeter. So thank you children, have a good day and keep on practicing maths, okay? Every day you have to do some question of the maths, okay? Thank you, have a good day.